Hi, welcome back to BlackVideoNews.com. Well, it was definitely a battle. It took all seven games to determine who was going to be this year's NBA championship. Stay tuned after the break. Cliff's going to take a look at the road to this year's championship and also take a look at this year's winner. So stay tuned. It's all coming up right here on Blacks in Motion.